Majesty.
We are King of England and France, Defender of the Faith, Supreme Head of the Church of England, and the Lady Jane Seymour. Let them now speak out, or forever hold their tongue.
Trying to persuade His Majesty to restore his daughter Mary to favor.
I promise you, Excellency, that I will continue to show favor to the Lady Mary and do my best to deserve the title of peacemaker you so gallantly have given me. I asked to see you. I know that things have not gone well for you since your husband was executed. Nothing was your fault. George Boleyn was his own keeper. I want you to come back to court. And I'd like to appoint you my principal lady-in-waiting. There, there, Lady Rochford. All is well again. All is mended.
And I'm going to build it. That I promise you.
Forgive me, but I've heard that Your Majesty may still proceed against the Lady Mary. With all my heart, I beg thee not to.
Are you out of your senses? Don't talk of such matters again.
Lady Rochford?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Take this to Lady Bryan. Tell her to use it to buy clothes for the Lady Elizabeth.
Yes, madam.
And we must think of a gift for the Lady Mary. I'm looking so forward to meeting her. Lady Rochford, it was not your fault that your husband betrayed you. Nor is it Mary's fault or Elizabeth's fault to be born of a king. Women are much put upon in this world. It's my desire, as much as I can, to promote their interests. I must do it quietly, but I will do it all the same. And I trust you'll help me.
Yes, Your Majesty. Your Majesty's too kind.
Mary, gifts like these are easy compared with gifts of the heart. It gives me more pleasure than I can say to see you reconciled with your father. Your Majesty, why will you not speak to me?
Because I'm disappointed.
Why?
I'm disappointed because you're not yet with child.
His Majesty has agreed to give you lodgings at Hampton Court and others at Greenwich Palace. I have seen them both. They're beautiful.
I'm very grateful to His Majesty. To you.
I told you once before, don't meddle in my affairs. Do you remember what happened to the late Queen?
Yes.
I love you more than her. More even than Catherine. Don't spoil it.
Do not be troubled for me, for I have great reason to be happy.
Your special fondness?
Well, indeed. For some reason, I desire quail's eggs above everything else.
I think you're with child.
I am. Can you feel it? It's moving.
It's kicking.
I can feel it. Oh, you feel strong. Edward. My son.
Do not be alarmed, ladies. But I think my time has come. Lady Mary.
Majesty.
Please swear that you will stay with me now and not forsake me.
I do promise. Come to the bed.
Please, my lady, don't give up. Please, for the love of Jesus, don't give up.
In their opinion, there is not a...
Blessed sweet child.
Edward, our son.
It's childbed fever. Donk. Please, God, in your mercy, don't take her away from me. My son needs his mother, and I need my queen.